Hello, Espeja, and welcome to our first edition of the E! News, September edition. This September, we have quite a lot in store for you.
That's right, but before that, we have a very special announcement to make. On September 22nd and 23rd, we will be collecting our annual fees of $100,000 in your home rooms. So mark calendars.
That's right. And on top of that, we want to welcome all the new members of the Student Council to the Student Council. And we want to thank you, all of you candidates who have applied. And you know that we can't accept all of you, so we want to thank you for your effort.
Hey, so you like hearing and singing worship songs?
Yeah.
So come to Deeper Worship Night.
That's right, guys. On September 5th, after school at 5 o'clock, come to K401 for Deeper Worship Night.
So we will be worshiping together and singing, and hope to see you guys there.
This last year's dodgeball competition? Well, don't worry about it. This year, starting September 11th to the 16th in Gym 2, you'll be running, diving, and dodging for your life. Remember, nothing below the waist. Think you're the best at badminton? Come sign up for Badminton Ladder. Win and rise up to the top. Lose and get knocked down.
Hi guys, I'm Abby from the social outreach community. Security guards, janitors, housekeeping staff, they all make our school run beautifully. So the social outreach committee is holding our annual support staff appreciation day on September 24th, which is a Friday. This is a great day to get to know the support staff and to show them what they care about them. Through fun, food, and games. So keep your eyes peeled for signups this month.
So hi guys, it's from the Arts and Academies Committee, and coming up next month is our annual band competition, Battle of the Bands. For all of you guys who don't know what Battle of the Bands is, it's basically a band competition consisting of 4 to 6 people in each band. The first round will be held on the 18th and 19th of September, and the signups will be posted soon, both on the middle and senior school student council boards. So come along and sign up with your friends.
Molly's gonna have his first movie night of the year on September 19th at K401 at 5 p.m. We're gonna be watching Mrs. Doubtfire on our Brown and Millions. So bring a pillow and bring a friend. See you there.
September's gonna be a fun month. We hope you'll be a part of it.
That's a wrap. Woo!